Hey guys, you're watching Mighty Map Explorer and welcome back to another video. In Minecraft there are 15 randomly generated structures. This video is about how rare each structure is. I'm going to talk a lot about Minecraft chunks. If you don't know what a chunk is, it is a 16 by 16 area and it is 256 blocks high. And also, all the following numbers are outside a 1280 block radius from the origin of the world. Within this radius, the frequency of the structures linearly decreases. The numbers in this video are not exact, they are approximately. I know that ravines are not really a structure, but they are still pretty cool. A ravine generates approximately one in every 50 chunks. 90-95% of the ravines are underground, that's why they are often thought to be much rarer. So the chance of a ravine generating in a chunk is 2%. But as I said before, ravines don't really count, because they are kinda like caves in my opinion. The most common structure are fossils, with one generating each 64 chunks. They can only generate in desert and swamp biomes. So the chance of a fossil generating in a chunk is 1.563%. Second are dungeons, with one every 100 chunks, or a 1% chance of a dungeon generating in a chunk. Which of 25% are skeleton dungeons, 25% have a spider spawner, and 50% have zombies. Abandoned mineshafts have a chance of 1 in every 250 chunks, or 0.4%. If you want to know what the chance is of finding a mineshaft in a ravine, you multiply the chance of a ravine with that of the mineshaft and then you get 0.02%. End cities have a chance of 1 in every 400 chunks, or 0.25%. And nether fortresses have a chance of 1 in every 786 chunks, or 0.13%. Desert wells are actually more common than desert villages or desert temples, with 1 in every 1000 chunks, or a 0.1% chance for a well to generate in a chunk. There is approximately one ocean monument in every 11,037 chunks, and they can only generate in a deep ocean biome. So the chance of an ocean monument to generate in a chunk is 0.00906%. Villages have a 0.00896% chance of generating in a chunk, or 1 in every 11,155 chunks. 2% of that are zombie villages. Villages can only generate in plains, desert, savanna, taiga and snow biomes. Desert temples have a chance of 1 in every 32,766 chunks, or 0.00305%. Witch huts have a chance of 1 in every 36,156 chunks, or 0.00277%. Jungle temples have a chance of 1 in every 58,251 chunks, or 0.00172%. Woodland mansions have a chance of 1 in every 2,200,000 chunks, and they can only generate in a dark forest biome. I didn't find any numbers about igloos, shipwrecks and underwater ruins. Igloos are rare but not extreme, and 50% of them has a basement. And now, the rarest structure of Minecraft is the stronghold. In Java Edition, there are 128 strongholds in an entire world. So you have a 9.1 to the -9% chance that a chunk contains a stronghold. They will generate in rings until the max amount is reached. Each ring has a max amount of strongholds. For example, the third ring has 10 strongholds within a 7,552 to 8,832 block radius of the origin. In Bedrock Edition, 3 strongholds will generate in a ring with radius between 640 to 1,152 blocks. Other strongholds can generate randomly throughout the world. The chance that the end portal is completely filled with the Eyes of Ender is 1 in a trillion, or 1 to the minus 11. This was it for the video. Thanks for watching, leave a like if you enjoyed, and consider subscribing to my channel if you want to see more content like this. Bye.